always have the headset on unless I need to adjust sound. So if I don't respond, if I'm adjusting the volume. Okay. We're still 4 minutes out, so you let me know when you're going to walk on, and then I'll walk on. You're going to walk on. Give me about 5 seconds to bring the song down, and then I have a special for you. A special like stand about in front of the stage right now. Okay. You hear me talking randomly, it's too
loud. You hear me talking randomly, it's to the voices in my head.
And then just like all the other cameras, right? You do the zoom in, right?
That's the zoom in and out. Oh, wow. It's a little touchy, so if you go like your refine, but you're gonna go quick.
Hey.
And I personally don't mind what you're saying, but
okay. The background music is supposed to be happening. Because the live stream is going in.
Thank you. Thank you so much for being here today. I know that it's a lot smaller than it normally is. We're normally standing room only. We are so, so thankful for all of our families that you're here today and have been with us this year. It has not been easy. These kids have been incredibly resilient in all parts of their lives, and we are so, so proud of them. And my heart is just so full that we actually get to have a recital. This is the best thing. I want to remind everybody that we're split into four parts, so if your dancer is in part two, those lights will come down at some point and stay down. That'll happen eventually. If your dancer is in part two, we still need you to exit the auditorium so that they can sanitize really quickly. Then you'll come back in. Phyllis will let you know when you can come back in and get your seats again with your new color-coded tickets. Your dancers, if they are only in part one, you'll pick them up right where you dropped them off after the show. If you have a little one, especially those three-year-olds, and you just want to skedaddle right when they're done, you can leave the auditorium through that door right back there and go get them. Again, we thank you so much. We thank our staff and our parents. We couldn't do this without you. And we are really, really excited to show you what we got. Are we good on house lights? I'll walk slowly and tell you that. Oh, look at that, it worked. I'm magic. Here we go.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Dance and Liz recital for 2021. And our first group is Royals.
Yeah.
next we've got Paige, our first solo lead.
Your heart aches when
got our Jazz 8 Plus group with Stupid Love.
Okay, what?
In my head, so
Thank you.
And we've got our free lyrical group with Rainbow.
That's what you ask. Give. I
Part two of our four-part spring recital. We're so, here you are again, hi. So House Lights keep coming up and it's just part of the fun. We are so excited that you're here with us. We did not get to have a recital at all last year, so we are beyond thrilled to have even a really small audience with us today. Welcome to everybody that's live streaming. This is really cool that this live stream will be available after the fact as well. Saved on this YouTube, the Hermiston School District YouTube, so your friends and family can watch after the fact that they can stream in today. I just want to give a big thank you to all of our families and our dancers. Our dancers have worked so hard in a crazy, crazy year in their lives in general and have shown so much perseverance and heart through everything that's been thrown at them in the last year, almost year and a half. So we're just really, really grateful for our parents and for our students for supporting their dancers. So without any further ado, we will give you part two of the recital. All of your students, just kidding, there is more ado. So all of your dancers will stay backstage until this part of the recital is over, and then you can go pick up your dancers at the same outside door that you dropped them off. If you have a small dancer that you want to go get beforehand and leave early, you may do so, just exit the back and pick them up at the outside doors. And now, here is part two of our recital.
Welcome to part two. Our first group is Lyrical with Yes.
Start again.
amazing job. Next we have our sparklers group.
Feathers are meant for the sky.
Area, or 4 to 5 year old tap group with Octopus Garden. She can be your source if you want to get your little one signed up for a dance group this summer. DanceUnlimitedHurston.com for summer registration. Fantastic job. Next, we've got a hip-hop duo for you.
From the dark, I'm gonna make it myself, put your This is false. lips, and the sun is like a toy balloon. There I'd get up in the morning glories, in the golden afternoon. There are daisy daffodils on the hillside, strings of violets are all in tune. Tiger lilies of the dandelion,
Mr. Jake and Ms. Jaylen for putting in so much effort for our kids in a really tough year. Thank you all, and we'll see you in Truck Group.
Go. Okay. Okay, do I need to let the know?
recital. We are so happy to have you here. Thank you to all of you who are listening to this speech for the third time today. First of all, my thank yous get lost when everybody's trying to get their kid. We're starting with thank yous this time. I want to thank all of our staff, all of our teachers, for working so diligently with our kids, helping our kids out in the weirdest, worst year and a half of closures and craziness that we've ever had and hopefully ever will have. I want to give a big thank you to Ms. Austin, Ms. Crystal, Mr. Jake, and Ms. Greenland, and Ms. Melanie, who helps me run that front office so I don't lose my head. They have worked so, so hard, and we are just eternally grateful for them. A couple of housekeeping things. Your dancer will be backstage in the choir room until this part is over. When this is over and you all exit the back, you can go get your dancer from that side door. And even if your dancer is in part four, we do ask that you clear the auditorium so that they can spray it down really quickly, and then you can show your final colors to get them to come back in. Other than that, I think that's all we have. I am happy to announce part three of the Dance Unlimited Spring Recital. Thank you.
Welcome to part three of the Dance Unlimited 2021 recital. And our first group of part three is Primetime Crew.
Visions, but only illusions. Rainbow.
Riley.
Let's go, Riley!
dream. Got everything I wanted, not what you think. And if I'm being honest, it might be
song for this part. Our next group is going to be our ballet 6 to 8 year old group dancing to Beauty and the Beast. Yeah. number for this particular portion is by our senior hip hop.
Thank you.
Dance Unlimited Spring Recital. Thank you so much for being here. Yes, I'm very excited too. We are so, so happy to have had a recital this year. Even with our limited capacity, we are just so grateful we didn't get to do this at all last year. So we're here and we're happy about it. I want to start off with a big thank you to our Dance Unlimited staff and teachers for working with our kids, for just persevering so much and putting so much effort into these dancers during a very, very difficult year in their lives in general. So I want to thank Ms. Austin and Mr. Jake and Ms. Crystal and Ms. Jay Lynn and Ms. Melanie, who helps me run the office and not lose my mind. Just kidding, I would just forget everything. I want to give a big shout out to the Hermiston School District, first of all, for continuing to help us out when we're here, and also for live streaming our event. The live stream will be available after the event concludes. It's recorded and will be on the Hermiston School District YouTube if you have friends and family that would like to watch after. This is our final go. Sorry if this is the fourth time we've heard this speech, but here we go one more time. If you have dancers here, you can pick them up at the spot that you dropped them off at. As soon as this is done, you'll exit through the back as soon as this part concludes, and then you're done for the night. So I just thank you so much for your support throughout the year. Your dancers wouldn't be here without you, and here's the show.
Thank you.
we'll start right in. We've got Dynamos.
That's what you ask. Give you
contains so much. Till I've had enough.
All right, next we've got our hip hop 4 to 7 years group with a song you may have heard before. Inventorying technical difficulties, please stand by.
We can do this together. I bet you feel better when you're there.
to in-group Nick, we've got Divas.
Bad guy. When is the last time you wanna see a bad guy?
more fun than I've had in a very long time. Your dancers are at the side door that you dropped them off at. Don't forget your summer registrations. And again, thank you so much for attending our recital.